To vacuum carpets, turn the power on and press down on the brush roll on-off switch to activate the powered brush roll. The light on the nozzle will be green when the brush roll is operating normally. When in the upright position, the brush roll will always be off. Wind tunnel technology removes even hidden dirt from the carpet. Multicyclonic filtration helps prevent clogging, so there is no loss of suction. To vacuum hard surface floors, press down on the brush roll on-off switch to turn off the powered brush roll. The spinning brush roll is not needed for vacuuming hard floor surfaces.